We don't do paper, and we don't care. Simple marketing techniques do not work. Here's the issue with paper. 90% of business cards and flyers are thrown away within the first hour. Our competition continues to use flimsy and breakable leave-behind material. These methods of advertising do not leave a lasting impression. ReImagin3d solves this problem for you.
Founded in 2014 in Queens as an LLC, ReImagin3d is a 3D printing company dedicated to offering marketing solutions to businesses while allowing individual consumers to be truly unique. We remain an LLC with the sole owner, Christopher Power, because he is experienced in the business field and will remain at ReImagin3d the rest of sustaining his financial health. Our mission is to accelerate the future, inspiring and empowering people to be innovative. With that said, we first need our employees to succeed, and we aim to provide them with every means of doing so. Our HR director, Tiffany Chow, will expand on that.
Success at ReImagin3d ultimately comes from accomplishing our goals. The great thing about ReImagin3d is that we promote personal growth. We plan to give all employees the opportunity to develop new skills through professional development workshops that we provide. The average college graduate will have at least $37,000 in student debt, up 6% from last year. HR works with SUNY Farmingdale to provide students the chance to receive college credits while in our VE course, saving money in the long run. As HR director, it is important to me that no employee fails to meet our expectations. Weekly agendas, evaluation forms, and employee improvement plans help HR focus on employee growth. The HR website also provides additional resources for employees. Typically, the sales team would fall under finance. We found that putting sales and marketing under the same department allows for more collaboration and communication. We also hired two directors for the 3D department, one for products and one for services, making the client's experience easier and more personal. Now, let's take a look at the 3D printing industry.
The 3D printing industry is rapidly expanding across a wide spectrum of industries. By 2020, the 3D printing market value is projected to increase with a growth rate of 21%. Both NASA and the healthcare industry have invested large sums of money to integrate 3D printing into their businesses. If you or anyone you know has ever broken a bone, then this should look familiar to you. For the past 50 years, this cast has been uncomfortable, restrictive, and smelly. But now let's look ahead. These are the casts of the future. New casts are ventilated, lightweight, and allow room for muscle therapy, only possible with 3D printing. The 3D printing market breaks down into three categories: products, services, and materials. ReImagin3d falls under products and services, selling in two-thirds of the market. The highest demand in the 3D printing industry comes from the United States. By 2017, the 3D printing market in the United States is projected to be valued at $2.3 billion, as companies like Under Armour and Boeing are all adopting 3D printing technology.
Under Armour utilizes 3D printing to boost aesthetics, but also serves a fully functional purpose in providing dynamic heel support that can only be accomplished through 3D printing.
As Nigel mentioned earlier, conventional marketing techniques simply do not work. Here's our solution. We offer companies 3D printed leave-behind material, bringing their brand to the next level. Direct competitors like Spire focus on traditional marketing methods. ReImagin3d guarantees brand uniqueness, allowing you to stand out from the competition and stand out with your clients. Take a look at what conventional advertisers offer. ReImagin3d does not offer companies these services because they don't need them anymore, giving us a significant competitive advantage. Now, our COO, Wasim, will take us through a SWOT analysis.
Analyzing ReImagin3d with our SWOT analysis, we feel confident with our biggest strength being our human capital. Five of our 3D modelers already knew the 3D software, so we can guarantee highly detailed 3D products. We eliminate the learning curve and use that time to make more products.
The weakness in our company is that our printer size is limited to printing 11 by 6 by 6. In turn, we create smaller but more unique products that you can't get anywhere else.
Growing up in the 21st century, everyone we know owns something we also have. People are experiencing something called buyer's fatigue. That creates an opportunity to grab new clients with rare products.
As a small business, we are faced with many risks. Our biggest risk is if consumers do not experience buyer's fatigue and do not want 3D printed products, but rather just buy products off the shelf. To combat this risk, we have a generic customer service page on our website where consumers can have a simple buy and go experience. But who exactly do we target?
We see trends that grow among consumers every day via social media. Being that ReImagin3d is so versatile, we can create products to satisfy a variety of needs. We target a wide range of people aged 16 to 40, regardless of race, religion, or status of wealth. Because of the range of services we provide, we allow anyone to be unique. Following this idea, we focus on one of the most diverse places in the U.S., the tri-state area. We will thrive in cities like New York, where people express themselves in new and creative ways, and where businesses need new strategies to stand out. We expand this idea at trade shows in California and Tennessee. Now, living in an individualistic society, people tend to be outspoken and open-minded. Customers we target want to make a statement in a bold way, while businesses want to be creative in order to expand client reach. Along with the rising use of social media, we see more people actively involved in politics and social issues. Custom products can only help them better express these views. Providing products like these can only happen with successful marketing.
At ReImagin3d, we stray away from the marketing norms and have changed the 5 P's of marketing to the acronym OVA. The 5 P's lack an in-depth explanation as to what our company can do for you. OVA stands for offer, value, experience, and relationship. Our business clients and individual consumers aren't just buying products. They're creating an identity. We offer you the chance to utilize creativity and self-expression.
ReImagin3d is able to cater to both businesses and consumers. Products such as customizable business cards, name tags, and other promotional material can heighten advertising at meetings and at trade shows can catch anyone's eye. Consumers can purchase and customize an array of items as well.
All products come with a price. At ReImagin3d, we're selling our products at an affordable $5 per gram to our consumer. However, price is not what our consumers consider when purchasing. We offer you the chance to stand out. What we provide in true value supersedes price. For our clients, we create an experience. The more engaging we are, the more likely they are to buy. We demonstrate this at trade shows using two of our 20 3D printers, thus allowing our clients to experience a 3D world in person. Normally, a frustrating buying process is what kills online sales, so we created a simple and easy to use design process. Here's how.
First, the buyer gains interest in a product and makes an inquiry on our website. The sales team emails the buyer and communicates with the 3D printing team. Then, we send a picture of the final product to the buyer. The buyer loves it, confirms it, and we ship it. This process allows us to develop healthy relationships with our clients.
We use the traditional forms of promotion using the standard social and web strategies. We also send prototypes to potential businesses to show how we can help enhance their marketing strategy. And also, building on that relationship, when you spend over $100 on ReImagin3d, we give you a free giveaway as a thanks. But that's not all.
We started something new this year, the Social Impact Initiative. For every $200 or more purchase, we'll donate a personal printed gift to the New York Presbyterian Children's Hospital. Not only does it allow us to give back to the community, our clients and employees love the program too, because they feel like they're changing the world. Our new CFO, Nigel, will now take you through the financials of the company.
We use 5 economic indicators to assess the economy's health. The 2 important that we focus on are interest rates and inflation. Inflation impacts us the most because it impacts our consumers. Since 2015, the inflation rate has increased from 0.1% to 1.5% and is expected to increase in 2017. With the rise in inflation, consumers may spend less, so we plan to keep prices low, and we're even willing to drop prices if we need to, as long as we maintain 80% profit margins. Our balance sheet is a reflection of our financial health. Our work capital has increased since 2014, and we are now debt-free. Since we're debt-free, we have more money to invest into our company, such as purchasing more 3D printers or giving out holiday bonuses to our employees, because a happy employee is a productive employee. Currently, our operating expenses cost us almost 70% of our gross revenue. Still, ReImagin3d is expecting approximately $425,000 worth of profit at the end of this fiscal year. We price our products by weight, with the cost of 6 cents per gram, we sell at $5 per gram, earning a gross profit of 98.8%. With an average of 40 grams per product, we only need to sell 3,500 products to hit our break-even point,
meaning we can reinvest into our company as soon as February.
Some of the coolest and most functional things you thought you could never have can be done by 3D printing. Through our new products and advertising strategies, 3D printing has the potential to change everything. Thank you.